Hey guys, welcome back. So today we are going to be doing a ASMR video, but before I start this video, I just want to let you know that I'm going to be giving shout outs on my next video. So if you want a shout out, just leave a comment down below that you subscribed and hit that notification bell. Let's get on with the video. Let's go. Literally, let's go. Today, because my subscriber list has been going down, I decided I should do one of the trends, ASMR. So, I heard that ASMR gives you a lot of subscribers, so yeah. And so, because I'm a brat and everything, this is gonna be a roleplay because all these ASMRs are down to earth, so this is a role play. So yeah, hope you enjoy the noises. And I'm gonna be trying to give you tingles, which just sounds gross and creepy, but hope you like it. So first, I'm gonna be tapping on this lotion. This is a dollar store. I always use this. Always use. It's Gold Bond. I love Gold Bond. Can't believe I'm touching this. This is bad. Oh, that just landed on my Gucci fur. Oh yeah, this is my Louis Vuitton, and Beyonce signed it right here. It's on the other side, but she signed it, so better not drop anything on it. It's my Louis Vuitton blankets. Limited edition. So next, I will be tapping on this. Case. I get ASMR, but still, this spoils brat. And yeah, I asked my mom to go to Walmart. Walmart for you guys. So you would think I'm down to earth, but I use these all the time. I literally only use these two. These two are the only good ones. They look like real pencils. And this one lights up when you write with it. See? It's up a little. I'm not sure on camera. But it lights up. See? Pink. There you go. See? It lights up. Not that good, but it lights up. So. Thank you. moving on to the second thing. It's, I mean, the third thing. It's on the floor. My big, oh, my Louis Vuitton. Sorry. Yes, I am in my pajamas. They cost $5,000. Personally made. Oh! Can you hear that? That's from a lotion. It's lotion. It's supposed to make you smooth, not sticky. But this is... hairspray. Good. But I'm still a spoiled brat. And go subscribe to young.pool. I'm trying to get their subscribers too. So, because I'm trying to them. So, Walden hairspray. 2 24-hour holes. This is glass, invisible glass clean. Oopsie, I did it on my animal's cage. Yes, I'm a spoiled brat. Oopsie. Oh, my Louis Vuitton. Oh. But. What's this? I'm doing a video. Oh, she wants me to do her hair. Well, you're just in luck. I have this. And then a few other brushes. I'll do her hair. Like this. Detangle your hair. So, I'm going to do your hair. When you want ponytail, you're gonna put it too. Okay. Oh, I can't believe I just touched your face. I mean, your face is so smooth. You're supposed to do that with it. So first, let's detangle your hair because it is really a mess. I can't believe I'm using my comb. To brush your hair. Let me see your hair. Come. That's your hair. We have the same color hair, so it makes sense. You want me to cut your hair? I can't cut it. I'm scissors. Let's just do your hair. So first, give me that strand of hair. Give me that strand of hair. You want to? Okay, here you go. Oh yeah, it's getting way better, see? Let's brush that. There you go, here you go. There you go. So, yeah. You don't have lice, do you? You do? Oh. Oopsies. So let's keep brushing. Let's pull your hair. We're gonna pull your hair back like that, okay? Like that. Okay? I'm up. Okay. Ponytail. You got this pack of pants at the dollar store. That's right. Let's put it on. Perfect. Now we're going to add the bow. In your hair, like this. Like so, like this. Yeah, but yours is gonna work all the way. So, there, perfect. Wait, no. Now just set it all in. Some hairspray. Got some in your eye, let me clean. Is that better? Yeah, okay, but let's keep going. Oh, I'm in your eye again, sorry. Probably. Clean it up. Like it. I'm fine. Okay, guys. You're fine? Yeah. I can't believe it. I need a marker. Oh, nothing. Gonna do something. So, yeah. Now, can I go on with my video? No? You wanna tell me? Oh. Okay. Okay. I'm writing a paper real quick, okay? I'm just fixing my blanket. Oh, that's my mom at the door.
Hi,
sorry about that. My mom came in.